The agony ends.
Good morning, Wolves, and I get the esteemed opportunity to bring you the announcements today. Good morning, South. 4 days after the Cougs poked a big old hole in the Huskies' big old overflated balloon. Not gloating or anything, but this is kind of a big deal. That one's for you, Coach Canton. Love you, man. Hey, I'm Thomas Mosby, the Director of Career and Technical Education for the South Kitsap School District and a very proud Cougar. Class of, well, we won't go there. Now, here's your news. It's the time of the year again for giving, not getting, so here are some ways to give. S Club is collecting newborn to 12-month size baby clothes as well as baby toiletries for the Discovery Teen program. Please bring donated items to Mrs. Bangs in Portable 2. Have your contributions in by this Friday. Here's a chance to help out little kids. South Kobe Elementary is looking for student volunteers to read with second graders in the mornings and fourth graders around noon. If you'd like to volunteer, see Mrs. Morgan in the main office. And now let's talk about shoes. The Prom Closet Boutique is having a shoe drive. They would like your gently used shoes, boots, and slippers to donate to the Helpline Food Bank and for Prom Closet Boutique. Men's dress shoes are especially needed. So dig through your closet or maybe the family closet and give those shoes a new life at Prom Closet. You have until December 14th. Now let's talk Cougs. Did you know the last time the Cougs won the Apple Cup was 2008? So before you go getting all misty-eyed for the dogs, the Cougs are people too. We need a win every now and again. Isn't that the truth? Now club news, here's a news flash. No one is meeting today. However, looking ahead to the rest of the week, FCCLA will meet tomorrow after school in room 101. New members are welcome. Photo club will meet tomorrow after school until 4. Also tomorrow, Key Club will meet in room 228 to discuss upcoming events and the Decon Conference. They'll also be making wolf ornaments to sell. The meeting will last until approximately 3 p.m. Make plans to attend the S Club tomorrow after school in Portable 2. On their agenda, adopt a family, Port Orchard Cares, and other holiday news. Moving on to Thursday, Spanish Club will meet to decorate piñatas. Also on Thursday, Christian Students United will meet after school in the auto shop. Here's a special event for ASL students. The German Club would like to invite you to a movie event Thursday after school. The movie they'll be watching is Beyond Silence. This is a get acquainted mixer, so meet in room 300A. Lastly, Advent calendars are now on sale. They cost $3.50, and all profits benefit the German Club. Buy yours at lunch or bug a friendly German. And now let's take a short break for this important video. I've had my shells and kicked in my bed, but I've come through. I need to go home. Oh, okay. Okay, so we're not the champions of the world, but we are of the state of Washington. Now back to news. Let's talk about your future. First, the immediate future. In case you forgot, first try ends this Friday. Good luck on all those finals, and second try begins next Monday. Now what this means to you seniors is, if you realize you are failing a class you need for graduation, see your counselor today after school. If you wait until grades are posted, your options will be limited. If you're not currently enrolled in a class second trimester, return related books ASAP. This includes all books checked out for English classes. Late fees will be applied for books returned after November 30th, so don't delay. And now for your longer term future. Here are some new scholarships to check out in the guidance office. First, from the Bremerton Chamber and Central Lions Club, go check it out. And if you like to write, here's a scholarship requiring you to write an essay. And here's a reminder, the Washington State Society Scholarships is due by December 5th, so please request forms this week. And just a quick look ahead to next week. Next Thursday evening, plan to attend a Paying for College workshop that will be in the main theater. More information in the days ahead. And in the schedule of events, the Lady Wolves kick off their basketball season tomorrow against Bethel. Come out and support them. On Thursday, girls bowling takes on Timberline. They'd love to see you out there. Also on Thursday, boys swim is in action here at home against Kingston. And later in the day Thursday, the SK Acting Ensemble will be hosting a monologue showcase. The event is free, and come out and support the ensemble. And finally, on Friday, a reminder, the Honor Society presents the movie Elf in the main theater. Admissions is $1 plus a non-perishable food item. And that wraps up this edition of WTV, No Hard Feelings Huskies. Good luck in your bowl game. And I'm Thomas Mosby, and like my friend Mike Leach probably says, have a good day, unless you have other plans. Thank you.